6 o'clock. A First News follow-up. Police released body camera footage from the shooting last week in Cincinnati. The dramatic clips show the moments when police encountered the suspected shooter at the 5th Third Bank headquarters. You can see gunshots being fired in both directions. In total, 3 people died, 2 were hurt. Police also shot and killed the gunman. Detectives are still investigating the reason for this attack.